Luke Bacchio.
Me.
Castells. Thomas.
Thomas Meunier, Borussia Dortmund. Hello BVB fan, this is Thomas. Can't wait to see you all in the stadium and to start a competition with you. See you very soon.
Sylvain, fini. Je vais toujours ça.
Er hatte die Wahl und er hat schwarz-gelb gewählt. Thomas Meunier kommt von PSG zum BVB.
When I have to make a hard choice like this one, I always try to do it with my heart. And I start professional football in Club Brugge in Belgium. And Dortmund is the evaluate version of Club Brugge. So it's typical, you know, it's really popular. You have a lot of supporters all around the country and even all around the world. For Bruges, right? Of course, it's different, but it's typically the same mentality. And that was something I was looking for.
Meunier gewann mit Brügge und mit PSG jeweils Meisterschaft und Pokal. Sein Ziel? Genau das auch beim BVB zu schaffen, angetrieben von der gelben Wand.
When you speak about Dortmund, you always speak about 81,000 supporters screaming and shouting, and the reputation is made for years and years. And when you play really for football, you are looking for something like this, you know, like to get a what do you call that, thrill, you know. You're looking for something exciting for football.
Der Belgier sagt ganz offen, was beim Hinspiel in der Champions League in Dortmund los war, hat ihn umgehauen.
I was really enjoying the moment, and you know, the noise, the supporters, the vibe, you know, the supporters are so close, and you really feel and you really know where you are. And and I was smiling like a child on the pitch, and I think you can check that, you will see it, and it was for me the best moment.
Und jetzt ist hier, um noch viel mehr solcher Momente zu erleben.